Yo, it's lit 210.
Literature.
We up in this.
Yo, this ain't no term Tuesday.
Nope. Yo. Yo, rip my man Othello, rip Desdemona, rip Amelia, rip pretty much everyone, man.
Hey, free my man Iago.
Hey, man, what you talking about?
Yeah, hey, let's go.
Tragedy begins in the city of Venice, where we first meet Iago, who is quite the menace. He's talking with Rodrigo when we hear the premise of Iago's plan to help Rodrigo, who is jealous. He tells us this, that Desdemona's married overnight, despite the fact her father might not think it's alright. Upon hearing the news, Brabantio is filled with fright, so he goes to confront the council in the middle of the night. Iago, make me lose my mind. Up in here,
what?
Up in here,
what?
Iago, make me lose my wife.
Nope.
Up in here, up in here.
Yeah.
Iago, make me lose my mind. Up in here,
here.
Up in here,
here.
Iago, make me lose my life. Up in here,
up in here.
Iago, make me lose my mind. Up in here, up in here. Iago, make me lose my life. Up in here, up in here.
Othello the Moor is accused of witchcraft.
Magic.
But he's calm and sits back, cause true love is what he has.
Yep.
He says that their love has followed the right track, and they're married now, so there ain't no going back. Desdemona backs up O, and she says that she's his. She tries to tell her dad what loyalty really is, and tells him that she's now Othello's missus. Brabantio tells Othello to stay away from that biz.
Yeah.
Now Othello has to go to Cyprus to protect the land with his newly wedded lady, according to her left hand.
Bling.
When they get there, they hear the news that the Turks have been slammed.
Slammed.
Now this is the point where our hero begins to be damned. When the news is heard, the people begin to celebrate. Iago gives Cassio a few drinks, he's such a lightweight.
Alcohol's
Iago
bad.
Tells Rodrigo to pick a fight to quench his hate. The two attack each other, and Cassio seals his fate.
Yeah.
Iago, make me lose my mind. Up in here,
what?
Up in here,
what?
Iago, make me lose my wife.
Nope.
Up in here, up in here.
Yeah.
Iago, make me lose my mind. Up in here,
here.
Up in here,
here.
Iago, make me lose my life. Up in here,
up in here.
Othello catches him and strips him of his position.
Lieutenant.
This is fitting right in with Iago's ambition. Now Cassio and Othello have a cold division. This little fight will be the beginning of Iago's mission.
Yo.
He tells Cassio to go to Desdemona to make amends. Desdemona agrees that they should be friends. For Iago, this conversation has paid its dividends.
Yep.
Keep an eye on them. To Othello, he recommends.
Whoop.
With that, Iago has now planted the seed, and he set his wife to do a terrible deed. She fetched him Desdemona's handkerchief, his one need. With this small token, he could make some people bleed. Othello is now furious at his wife. He slaps her in the face just to add to the strife.
Owie.
He found Cassio with the hanky, now he thinks his wife is shaky, and his heart is surely aching. What's becoming of his life?
What?
Iago tells Othello that it's time for collaboration. He knows just how to help him truly deal with his frustration. Desdemona and Cassio like assassins in vocation.
Bang.
Will Othello really kill his wife simply out of hatred?
Huh?
Well, tonight is the night, y'all. This is it. Cassio's the man that Iago's gotta get.
Yep.
But Rodrigo's in the way, so Iago uses his wit. Tells him to kill Cassio to take care of his bit.
Ooh.
Rodrigo agrees to kill him, but he doesn't succeed.
Fail.
Iago then stabs him and really makes him bleed.
Ow.
But Cassio doesn't know who has done this deed.
Who dat?
Iago then runs away with incredible speed.
Boom.
Othello hears the scream, so he thinks the plan is ready. So
Whoa.
He goes to Desdemona while she's lying in her beddy.
Whoa.
He takes a gentle approach, places his hand upon her heady, but
Whoa.
Then he strangles her to death, and now she's deady. Iago, make me lose my mind. Up in here,
what?
Up in here,
what?
Iago, make me lose my wife.
Nope.
Up in here, up in here.
Yeah.
Iago, make me lose my mind. Up in here,
here.
Up in here,
here.
Iago, make me lose my life. Up in here,
up in here.
Melia walks in cause she heard the commotion.
What's up?
When she sees what has happened, she is filled with emotion. She calls for the others and they get the notion that Othello is a murderer filled with devotion.
Shoot.
Othello confesses and is filled with regret.
Darn.
Eventually they figure out Iago is the true threat.
What?
When Iago hears this, he's a little upset. So he goes and kills his wife. She dead. Eventually Iago is finally subdued. Othello's still mad, so he stabs his dude.
Rightfully so.
But then he gets an urge much more crude.
Uh-oh.
And he kills himself in a classic Shakespearean mood.
Dang it, Will.